Alright, it's pretty late in the evening. It's whenever I get home, I'm able to do these inspections. Today was pretty warm, and I was able to see lots of bees in the area. So I wanted to do an inspection, see how they're doing. Get an idea of the strength of this hive. I've got some honey supers just behind me. This is the package installed April 15th. Just kind of checking its progress. I see there's a little mold up on the top up here. I'm not going to really add a top entrance. But you can see, I mean, I just built that board this year. See an old, crumbly, rotten-looking pollen patty. Really, I don't like pollen patties. Alright, this one, untouched. On a couple, I have some starter strips. Want to see how the hive's coming along. Oh yeah. Look at that, that looks so cool. There's already quite a bit of honey stored up in here. I don't see any eggs. But I like seeing that they've moved up in here. Whoa, look at that. That's all brand new. Oh, and there's tons of eggs in here. So the queen's here, or likely on the next frame. This seems very light. I just like watching that sometimes. Look at that, solid. Just have a feeling. Oh my goodness, why is this frame so heavy? Looks like I brought some up, checkerboarded this out. You just saw two frames that they've drawn out recently. This is a frame, feels extremely heavy. And this is all honey. I'm sure they'll be capping some of that soon. Really cool. A little bird coma, I'm not gonna worry. Maybe I will worry. I'll show you why in a second. There's a big clump of wax at the bottom. Each one of these has, there's that ball of wax. I wonder if something fell. Again, this one has eggs. You want to see what this one looks like? It's pretty cool. I just find so much joy in these bees. You see how I put like a little bead of wax, the little starter strip, and you see how they drew all this out all by themselves? And then, yeah, there aren't eggs in these cells, but I think on the other side there are some. Yeah, there's some up here. Sorry, it's windy. So, I'm sure the queen is somewhere close. To see the bees draw out their own foundation. It's also interesting to see what little iterations, small little things they build. This looks like it's fallen off somewhere. Again, this is one, this frame right here looks like one I moved up. Oh man, that one's, it's heavy. This one's a lot of, pardon me, nectar as well. I haven't seen the queen yet, which makes me think I missed her. But here again, this one has a lot of eggs in it. Yeah. Oops. They're at different levels. The eggs are, I'm seeing them up high on the frame, low on the frame. Part of me is thinking, am I missing her? Sometimes I just pull out chunks of wax that it looks like they've built. Looks like they just built that bridge comb to hold it in place. This is wax I got from a cutout. I just put it in there to keep them working. Alright, so I haven't found the queen yet, which is a little sad. Sneaky feeling she's up here though, so I'm just gonna be very gentle and slow moving this all back together. I'm gonna slip this one in, and then I actually do want to go into the second box. There's plenty of room. I don't need to add anything to these ladies, but I want to pop it open because it looks like something's going on right here. Just a little blunder of wax. Just want to clean that up a little bit. Take another quick look just down here. Just trying to assess if they need more space, more resources. I mean, things look fine. Don't know that I need to go into this one. We've got plenty of room. That box isn't too heavy. Just started getting really warm out. In another week or two, I'll probably add a honey super on here. But right now, seems like they've got an adequate amount of space. Ventilation. Recently opened up the screen bottom board. Put it all back together. Just like that. Thanks for watching.